this is the entrance to the Hotel Valencia, and today I'm going to show you this four-bedroom apartment right next to the University of Valencia. So if you're studying in the university, the location of this apartment is unbelievable because you're right next to the university campus. You're also in a very nice neighborhood and very close to the beach as well. I think it's about 10 to 15 minutes walking from here. As you can see, the apartment is in this kind of neighborhood. It's very similar building to these that you can see right here. We're on the second floor. As I've mentioned, there are four bedrooms and there are two bathrooms. Now the apartment is pretty big. I'm going to show you have the access through stairs to bedrooms 3 and 4. Bedroom 1 is right there and 2 is here, connected with the living room. So I will start showing you the apartment with bedroom number 1, kitchen and bathrooms, which are all in this area. So kitchen first. As you can see, it's very spacey and it's fully equipped. You've got the dishwasher right here, the double sink, washing machine, microwave, all this space here available for your food, as well as here. As you can see, it's very, very, there is a lot of space in all those areas in the kitchen right here. We've got also electric stove with the oven. We've got one big fridge right here with the freezer, and another one small here if there is not enough space in the first one. If it comes to the kitchen equipment, it's all right here, as well as glasses and coffee machine, etc. etc. The view from the kitchen is the same as from the balcony, as you've seen before. And now I'm going to show you the bathrooms. Okay, so here is bathroom number 1 and here is bathroom number 2. Number 1 looks like this. We've got the sink with the mirror, the toilet and a shower right here. And about bathroom number 2, we've got the sink with the mirror, the toilet here, and we've got the bathtub. So we have both shower and a bathtub in this apartment. Okay, now it's time for bedroom number 1. You have single bed in this bedroom, desk, chair and a lamp, and all this space here for your clothes in this area right here. The view from the bedroom is this. And this is how it looks like from the other side. Okay, we've got also some space here to hang our clothes and the electricity sockets right there. Now moving on through the corridor, and here's the entrance to the apartment again. We are in the living room right here. As you can see, it's also pretty spacey, and we've got this comfortable couch in front of the glass table and a TV right here. Here we've got the Wi-Fi router and a table with 4 chairs, and the air conditioner is right here. Now here we've got the balcony. There are 2 balconies in this apartment. This one is belongs to the living room, and the other one belongs to the bedroom number 3. Now, bedroom number 2 is right here. You have the entrance from the living room, and you've got single bed, very big desk right here, the view as you've seen before, and the wardrobe right here, with all this space here in the drawers and here as well. Okay, so that was bedroom number 2. Now we move on through the stairs to bedrooms 3 and 4. Now here we've got also a little bit of the common area with 2 armchairs and some shelves here. And as you can see, a lot of electricity sockets right here. Bedroom number 3 is divided into the wardrobe part right here with the shelves. I'm going to show you right now. And the wardrobe right here, as you can see, it's very, very spacey. That's all this space here. Yeah. And the rest of the world in the bedroom number 3 is right here. So we've got a single bed, a desk with a chair and a lamp, and access to the small balcony right here. So this bedroom has got its own balcony. Okay, that was bedroom number 3. And now bedroom number 4. This one is the biggest and it's got double bed The desk is right here with the chair and the lamp, of course. The windows. Got some shelves right here. Lamps on each side of the bed. And this, again, very spacey wardrobe right here. Oh, let me open it. Yes, with all this space available here. It's really, really big. As well as here. Some more space. Okay, so it was bedroom number 4. All right, I really hope you like the apartment. It's the location of this apartment is very attractive. I really like the apartment as well. I hope you liked it. So thank you very much. That was Diane from Spotahoe Valencia, and see you next time.